What you can achieve by implementing generative AI into your applications and processes is literally magical. In this tutorial, n8 Ninja will teach you how to generate an image using DALL-E 3 from OpenAI and upload the result to your Google Drive. She is on a mission to liberate 1,000 souls from bullshit tasks, and nothing will stop her.
We will start this workflow with the n8n form trigger node. We will rename it as we like and choose a suitable name for our input field like theme. This is generating our clean form. Let's ask for a lightsaber katana. We will pin the data so we save time as we craft. Let's now add the OpenAI node with the method generate image. In the model, we can leave DALL-E 3, which is super powerful. Now let's dive into our prompt. For this, we drag and drop the theme, which contains what we have input in our field. Let's try. After a few seconds, we obtain our result. Okay, a cool lightsaber. But I want it to be in my universe, so I will enrich the prompt with some additional information describing the result I wish, so I don't have to add it in my form every time. Let's try it again. And here we have a way better result. You can play with the prompt and fine-tune it until you are satisfied. In this node, we also can change the quality, the style, and the resolution of the image we want to generate. The final step is to upload our picture to Google Drive. Thanks to n8n, this is made super easy. This is why I love n8n so much. You can create very powerful and complex workflows without any coding skills. If you never try it, you can try it for free with the link in the description. So let's add the Drive node and choose the action, Upload File. We don't have much to do. The node will automatically retrieve the generated file thanks to the input data field name. We can change the file name. I suggest that we retrieve the value field into our initial field. For this, in the input source, we can switch to our form and drag and drop the theme in the file name field. We can add .png at the end so it's clean. Let's try. Boom. Our image has been uploaded to our Drive folder. That is incredibly easy, isn't it?
Thank you for watching. I hope that the n8 Ninja could be helpful to you. If you want to support her work, thumb up and share this video. If you have any questions or workflow requests, drop a comment. And if you want to stay tuned, subscribe to our channel. Let's keep building and see you around, dear crafters.